Edison. But in the quarter-final against Panathinaikos, Everton were in for a shock. The Greeks opened the scoring in the first leg on Merseyside, an away goal that was to prove decisive. Although Everton equalised with the last kick of the game through their 19-year-old substitute David Johnson on his first European appearance, that goal was not enough. Everton could only draw 0-0 in Athens and went out on the away goals rule.
Vamos a ver.